live here on Monday Night Raw from Tampa.
Oh, baby. Yeah, as you always say, business is about to pick up.
Thanks. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tori Wilson and Candice Michelle.
We found out last Monday night that Tori and Candice were traded to Raw from SmackDown for Stacy Keibler and Christy Hemme.
Well, I gotta say just one thing, JR and Coach.
Yeah.
The most beautiful women on all of television are right here on Raw.
I would have to agree with that. These two look absolutely
Well, he's not jealous.
Can I say what I said last week?
No. I like girls that like girls. Look at this.
Well, I like the fact that they're putting some thoughts into their ring entrance, if you know what I mean.
Is that a short skirt that Tori's wearing or just a wide belt?
Yes.
It doesn't matter.
No.
I'm just glad they're here.
I can see that.
Oh, my.
Last week, we surprised all of you when we debuted right here on Raw. Especially the person we initiated. That would be the 2005 Raw Diva Search winner, Ashley Massaro.
And we realize that our actions might have been a little bit overwhelming. And we want to apologize publicly out here to Ashley.
Right, Ashley, we feel really bad about how we came across. So please, Ashley, please, will you come out here? Ashley, please come out here and let us just sorry that we really are.
I can see the sincerity on their face.
Yeah, the initiation last week. I didn't know what that was going to
be. I mean, it was quite an initiation, guys. And you got to appreciate the fact that they're willing to look at their actions. They're regrettable. And now they're going to make things right.
Look at those.
I tell you what, this
look at those boots.
This young lady is certainly deserving of the 2005 Raw Diva Search winner. She'd be thousands of very beautiful contestants. She is a spitfire. She's a tomboy, in my estimation. Where I come from, we call her tomboy.
And you guys are welcome because I found her.
A tomboy?
I'm responsible for her being here.
Wrestler in training.
Tori and I, we are really sorry for what happened last week. I mean, I wanted to apologize to you, seriously, from the bottom of my heart.
Will you forgive us, please?
I think they're about to cry.
After last week, I'm sure you guys can understand that I'm a little skeptical. But if you guys are serious, then I guess I'll accept.
Wow, that's great. I mean, we are being completely honest. And now that you're officially a Raw Diva, Tori and I figured out a way that we could make it up to you.
Right. We know how much that you really want to be a wrestler, so we pulled a few strings and we got permission from the general manager for you to have your very first match.
Tonight.
Whoa.
Right tonight. Here in Tampa.
All right. Tonight. Ashley.
Right. And we know that you're just starting out and you're learning all the moves and everything, but we have total confidence in you. And you know what? You could probably even do that little monkey flip thing you do.
Yeah, totally. Or maybe you can learn your place, which is to look pretty and to shut your mouth.
Okay. I understand what's going on here. Which one of you two am I gonna face?
Oh, no, silly rabbit. You're not facing one of us.
You're facing her.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
Come on. That's a former WWE Women's Champion.
Hey, look at this. Go. Oh,
hey. And Ashley not taking any more mouth. And look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
Ashley both beat through. Ashley not showing any intimidation to a bigger, stronger, more experienced opponent. The lower back right across the edge of the ring by Victoria. Just overpowered Ashley there.
Oh, Victoria, this vicious vixen that we know so well here on Raw. Like you said, JR, she's a seasoned veteran compared to Ashley.
The former women's champion on more than one occasion in that vicious kick to the midsection. Ashley is still in training.
Uh-oh. I guess you could say the initiation isn't over yet.
Oh, my, look at this.
Oh, come on. The widow's peak. Oh. The widow's peak applied by Victoria. And Victoria completely dominating. This is just really not fair whatsoever.
And if you want to be a diva, you got to jump in with both
feet. Here's your winner, Victoria.
Yeah. Corey and Candace pulling a few strings with a general manager. That's an interesting metaphor.
Well, they have a way with words.
But absolutely not fair.
And a few other things,
King. Oh, yes, she's hot. Well, oh, Victoria, Candace, and Victoria are proud of their actions here tonight over Ashley Massaro, who, well, they say you can't win them all if you don't win the first one, and Ashley won't. Just lost her first match.
Well, and I almost feel sorry for Ashley.
That celebration for winning the Divas Search, well, that's a long time ago.
And you know, Coach, as we say, once